The 1950 India-Nepal Treaty of Peace and Friendship is a bilateral treaty signed by the Kingdom of Nepal and the Republic of India to establish a close strategic relationship. The treaty was signed at Kathmandu on the 31st of July 1950 by the last Rana PM of Nepal Mohan Shamshed Jung Bahadur Rana and Indian Ambassador to Nepal Chandreshwar Narayan Singh and came into force the same day as per Article 9 of the treaty. The treaty allows free movement of people and goods between the two nations and a close relationship and collaboration on matters of defense and foreign policy. The treaty provides for everlasting peace and friendship between the two countries, and the two governments agree mutually to acknowledge and respect the complete sovereignty and independence of each other. This treaty is called unequal by most Nepalis, since Nepalese law does not permit an open border, and Indians, by law, should not be able to buy lands and properties in Nepal or carry out businesses in their names.